called for cicadas. You know you're in trouble if it's too quiet.
Hey, Badra.
Hi.
Or should I call you Tarun Matara?
Badra is good. For now.
What's wrong?
Whoever captures Jalandhu Temple will lead the Golden Path. The future of Kirat is at stake, and I'm caught between Amita and Sabal. You've seen them fight. You know how they are. Amita wants to destroy the temple. She says that this will free the women of Kirat and break us away from outdated traditions like the Tarun Matara.
I thought Tarun Matara was a good thing.
Sabal thinks it is. If he captures the temple, he'll complete the ceremony and make me Tarun Matara. He says that embracing our traditions is what will make us stronger.
And what do you want to do?
I want to free Kirat. But I can't choose on my own. Amita and Sabal will never agree, so this leaves you, Ajay. You've made a difference here. The Golden Path will listen to you. But you have to understand that whoever you back at Jalandhu will become the unquestioned leader of the Golden Path. And once Pagan is defeated, they will control Kirat as well.
Told me about your plan to take down Jalandhu.
This isn't just about destroying the temple. This is about sending a message to everyone. It's a new day for Kirat. We're no longer shackled to the past. Without the Tarun Matara, we will expose Sabal for what he really is. A simple-minded fool squatting on ruins. We'll take everything valuable so we can melt it down and sell it. But the temple itself, I want you to crush it into dust.
Sabal. Amit is ready to move on Jalandhu.
That ignorant bitch! It's bad enough having Pagan destroying everything. Now she wants to do his job for him. I'm done with her. I can't tell you what Jalendo means to Kirat. What it means to Morhen. He's proud of you, you know? We're taking the temple. We're cleansing Badra. We're uniting the people under the light of Kira.
Thank you.